Set to run here for the fifth. Favourite away is Green. They're ready. Racing. Stout Manelli jumped away fairly well. There's good speed Lana Road. Stout Manelli pushing hard. The rail was twin pick. And Stout Manelli copped a nasty check now. So the leader is Lana Rhodes. And going underneath of it now, twin pick. Running into third was Webleck Storm making headway. Then Charlie Brother, a gap then to Selmore Houses. Big gap Aston Carlos. Stout Manelli can't win. Neither can Gemtree Maximus. Leader twin pick on the bend. It's a length and a half on Webleck Storm, who's trying really hard. But twin pick, well, they land some good wages, the punters. That was $19 in. Webleck Storm runs second. Charlie Brother third. Photo fourth. Selmore Houses or Lana Rhodes. Then Stout Manelli. Gemtree Maximus, Aston Carlos. And twin pick just kept railing. Kia Hurley, 187 are in the frame. 30 and 52. That was $19 into as much as 8, twin pick. And when the favourite copped that check, it was anyone's race. And twin pick kept railing and gets the money. 30 and 52. 1874. Kia had a winner last night at Gawler as well. 1874 on the fifth here at Angle Park.